Good afternoon, everyone. This is Deepankar, Tiwari, and right now I'm standing in Agra Fort, which is situated in Agra, in the northern state of India, called Uttar Pradesh. And in Agra, there are three most popular things that if you come to Agra, you should visit. First, seven wonders of the world, that is Tajmahal. Second one is Fatehpur Sikri, and the third is Agra Fort. So let's go and check this place out.
Agra Fort is a historic fort in the city of Agra, Uttar Pradesh, India. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It was main residence of the emperors of Mughal dynasty till 1638. Agra Fort was begun to build by Akbar in 1565 and completed in 1573. It took almost 4,000 workers and 8 years to build this. It is situated on the west bank of the river Yamuna and around 2 kilometers away from Taj Mahal. The Akbar built the Agra Fort by sandstone, but later his grandson Shah Jahan, who was the builder of Taj Mahal, constructed the palace of white marble within the fort itself. There are four railway stations in Agra. First one is Agra Kent, second Agra Fort, third Agra City, and fourth Raja Ki Mandi. To go to the Agra Fort and the Taj Mahal, get down to the Agra Fort railway station. The Agra Fort is just 5-minute walk from the Agra Fort railway station. Agra has a domestic airport too, and the nearest international airport is in Delhi, at the distance of around 220 kilometers. Agra Fort opening hours are 6 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. It is open all 7 days and can be visited by visitors from all the countries and all the religions. The entrance fees for the Indian tourist is 50 Indian national rupees per person, and for foreign tourists, it is 550 Indian national rupees per person. No entry fees for the kids under the age of 15 years. The Agra Fort has various mahals or palaces and halls inside, like Matsi Bhavan, Shish Mahal, Shah Jahan Mahal, Zanana Meena Bazaar. Zanana Meena Bazaar was a shopping market especially for ladies inside the Agra Fort. There is a Diwane Khas and Diwane Aam. Diwane Khas is the hall for special VIP people, and Diwane Aam is the hall for public audience. There are two mosques inside. First one is Meena Mosque and second Nagina Mosque. After watching all this beautiful interior architectures, do not forget to visit the balcony of the pavilion, which has a spectacular views of River Yamuna and the Monument of Love, Taj Mahal. After visiting Agra Fort, visit Taj Mahal and Fatehpur Sikri also. Fatehpur Sikri is just around 14 kilometers from Agra. In just one full day, you can visit all three places, Agra Fort, Fatehpur Sikri, and Taj Mahal. If you have 2 to 3 days more vacation, you can visit the town of temple and the birthplace of Lord Shri Krishna, Mathura, and Vrindavan and Gokul too.
So this was the Agra Fort, and I hope that you like this video. If there is any suggestions or comments, please do write in the comment box. And if you are not subscribed for this channel, please do subscribe it. And see you again in some new video, a new place. Till then, have a good day. Take care. Jai Shri Ram.